with the city's plan to take down the viaducts, and that's not really our concern at all. It's the moving of the traffic from prior Venables, and the city estimates there's about 25,000 cars there that travel that route every day. Moving that traffic onto Malkin Avenue would severely impact the way we do business here today.
It's in an industrial area where you have at least six different suppliers down this road, and we deliver downtown, North Shore, Squamish, and it would tremendously affect us if they have to move further out the city. Just time-wise, logistically, for them to deliver to us, for us to pick up things in the morning.
We wouldn't be able to bring our trucks and tractors and trailers in and out of our buildings the way we need to move them in order to continue to keep doing business for the full day. The city has asked us to basically reduce our hours and run on certain and not run our transportation on peak hours. That to me wouldn't work. It simply just would stop us from doing business at all.
Well, first of all, this is a road that just concentrates all the suppliers at the same time. Not all the suppliers, but main suppliers for us on one road. If they would be scattered around, I don't even want to think about it.
I really would like to stay on this street. I would like the city to reconsider moving the traffic and moving the proposed arterial onto National Avenue. I know that the city says that that's far more expensive, but I don't know if the city has truly done the study that it needs to do to understand what this, what we call Produce Row, this produce hub, and it essentially is a produce terminal, which every major city has. I don't know if they realize the value of what this hub brings. Where would there be a piece of land large enough that's affordable where we can move? South Surrey? South Rich, Southeast Richmond. That's something I really don't want to think about at this point.
Us as a small company, especially, we're highly affected by that. And do anything against to fight the fact that they have to maybe move.